first thing that I noticed was the intensification of the colours in the environment, which is another way of saying, I think, the increased acuteness of perceptual data. Then time also seems to slow down.
Okay.